Hi children, this is a story of one gnat and two boys. Two boys were playing together. One little boy saw a gnat on the ground. Before he could pick it up, the other boy took the gnat. The first boy demanded, "Give it to me, give it to me, it's mine." The other boy told, "No, it's mine, I only took it." So what happened? They quarreled each other. Just then a tall boy came. On seeing their quarrel, the boy said, "Give the nut to me, give the nut to me, I will settle your quarrel." He split the nut into two parts. He took out the fruit seed. What he did? He took out the fruit seed. He gave the half shell to one boy and the half shell to the other boy. Then what happened? He put the fruit seed into his mouth. So this is for settling your quarrel. The nut is for me. Okay. Then what happened? Both the boys lost the nut. So if two people quarrel each other, someone will gain.